any athlete, I think, if they want to play at the Division I, if they want to play at the Olympic level, I definitely recommend taking time off. That doesn't mean sitting on your butt playing video games all day. It means taking some time away from that individual sport. As we, you know, as a society, we're getting more specific on the sports we play as 12-year-olds, 13-year-olds. And I'm a huge fan of playing all kinds of sports because you develop as an athlete. You develop different types of athleticism if you're playing soccer or if you're playing hockey or if you're playing volleyball, if you're just going for a run. So I would say take some time off after your season's over. I know hockey's a really long season, so in the springtime, you know, get your kids away from the rink, let them enjoy the outdoors a little bit. That's not to say step away from the rink entirely. As a kid, I'd play maybe once or twice a week in the summertime, just maybe a pickup game or a recreational league, so you don't lose your legs completely. But then I'd play other sports. I tried basketball, I tried, you know, track, I did a little lacrosse. I mean, I did some other stuff that kept me active. And I think that's the most important thing, is keeping the kids active while they're away from their sport, so then when they come back to the sport that they're really, you know, trying to specialize in, they're refreshed, they're ready to go, and they're also in really good shape. But my biggest thing is, you know, mentally, you want your kids to want to come back to the rink. You want your kids to want to come back to the field. You want them to be energized at the beginning of every season. And so by taking a little time off, it might actually be better for them, so that they're like, Mom, Dad, I can't wait for season to start. But again, that being said, one or two camps in the summer doesn't hurt. I think it actually helps. They might learn something that their regular coach doesn't offer to them. They might see the game from a different perspective. Summer camps allow, you know, girls and boys the opportunity to play with other boys and girls and, you know, have new friendships. I coach summer camps all the time in the summer. It's a good week of intense training, and then, you know, step away from the rink for a little bit and get ready for the fall.
Okay. Cross your legs over.